this is the view so far from our back loft windows.
Now ready to get the ridge beam up and into the joist hanger at the top of the two gable ends. So this should be a little bit challenging. The ridge is a 2x12, 20 feet in length, so it's significant in weight. So it'll take us a couple attempts, and here we go.